Alright, Shalom. I want to give all praises to Yahweh, Baasham, Yahweh Shai, double honor to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone that rule well. Peace and blessings to the elect of the nation of Israel. Alright, this is number one. We're back with another lesson through the Spirit. Alright, for you, for who have a new page, a new channel, the name of the channel is called GMS. Called to preach the gospel, alright? So all my sit downs, what I've been doing, I just do it on that channel. The whole channel, GMS Trinidad Yashala, is for highways and byways videos, alright? So, as I say, these are my one, all praises to Yahweh Shammai Hoshai. Now, what I want to talk about is this money, the system that Esau put in place with this paper dollar, what he put in place for we to basically buy and sell. That is something that is destined to fall, destined to collapse. The paper dollar destination, the destination of the paper dollar is the collapse. Alright? And here I have a $50 bill, as you could see. This is a Trinidad and Tobago $50 bill. Alright? This is the $50 bill of this country, which they recently, and I think, they just make money out of thin air. This made out of nothing, because for years I can't remember the history if we had one and then the stop it and then they bring it back. I believe it's that one gone. But for years we had no $50 bill. Alright? And all of a sudden they just come out of the blue and make $50 bill. Which this is actually this ain't worth nothing. This here worth nothing. All it is just a piece of plastic. Because what we're going to show you is this is not even paper. Esau giving me plastic to spend with now, showing you that the currency down the drain. Alright? The money the worth of the money is nothing. Alright? All it just going off of. It's because you they give you a sheet, alright, and print some digits on it, and because you believe this worth $50, you spend and you buy and you do your trading and you're selling, you know, buying and you're selling with this. This ain't worth shit. True currencies, gold and silver, and ultimately, the so-called white man showing you, because he's showing you that this the dollars were the setup going and collapse eventually. From the time they're giving you plastic to spend, alright, to buy and sell with, they're giving you plastic notes to buy and sell with, showing you your economy is plastic and it's going down the drain. But people ain't even taking heed to that. Now, what I want to show you is this. They just give us paper, right? They just put it on banknote paper. But this is the polymer $50. Alright? And the word poly mean many. Alright? Because there are many different features on this $50 bill. Where they come with a clear window. Then they come with... There are many different features, alright? Now, you try to tear this. Watch this. It can't tear. You know why? And I use a lot of strength to tear it. It can't tear. You know why it can't tear? It's plastic. It's plastic. Alright? So you feel the one always give us plastic to spin with? No. No. Ultimately, this going on phase out. And they're going to bring an RFID microchip. Now let me get into the scriptures. Alright? Let me get into the scriptures. just now, I came out of the Bible by mistake on my tablet. This is James chapter 5, verse 1. It says, "Go to now, ye rich men, weep and howl for the miseries that shall come upon you." This is a letter from James. This is James chapter 5, verse 1. This is that this part, this here is today, would be directly that Selakia. Directed mainly, directly to the elites of the earth right now, which are you Rothschilds primarily, alright? Which are you Rockefellers, alright? Primarily, you have a lot of you, but primarily those two. Primarily, it have the Rothschilds, the Bilderbergs, the Oppenheimers, but the Rothschilds is the number one wealthiest family on the earth, alright? It says your riches are corrupted, alright, and your garments are moth-eaten. Your gold and silver is cankered. Now let me look up that word, cankered. It is cankered. Cankered to rust over, cover with rust, it's rusty. Alright, your gold and your silver are rusty. Talking about you Rothschilds. You know what is your plan? Ultimately, is to bring in a RFID microchip. So, where did you hoard up all this gold? All the gold, all the silver, all the true riches of the earth. Alright? And this is where you give it to play with. But ultimately, you're going and crash it. You're going and bring it down. From the time they're giving you plastic to spend with, you're supposed to wake up and realize something fucking wrong. You're giving people plastic to buy and sell with now? Hey, niggas dumb enough. When I noticed this recently, I said, thief. I said, nah. Plastic you're giving people to spend with? To buy and sell? Let me see. Where is that piece of plastic, babe? A piece of plastic. God, I had this control here. This is a game control. It's like you take this freaking game control, melt it, and print some freaking notes, print some numbers on it, and design it up, and get people to buy and sell it. And people believe that this has worth. This have no wood. This went and fucking collapse just now. And when it collapse, it's going and end up like Venezuela. You know what these things just do? You know what this, you know how them just make this money from Norway? You know what that just cause? Inflation. Look, tonight, I went to buy a tube of toothpaste. Alright? Just tonight. Last about, well, I live by myself, so a toothpaste will last me. Or that 3 weeks, or 2 weeks. But when I went to buy the last time, alright? You know what went on? It was $25. You know when I went today, how much it was? $28. In about 3 weeks, it rose to $3. These notes, it causes inflation. The money decreases. The worth of the money decreases, so therefore you have to pay more to get the same product. It's like you have to spend more, so that's why I think we don't always keep raising up, alright? So going back in the scriptures, it says, your gold and silver is cankered, and the rust of them shall be a witness against you, because that going to be a witness against you, alright? How you get your wealth, the things that you did to get all the money you acquired, you basically bankrupt the whole world, you bankrupt everybody, you take everybody money, okay? Take everybody true riches, you keep it for yourself, which was what? Deceitful, that was in a deceitful way. Alright, was in a deceitful way. It says, and shall eat your flesh as it was, as it were fire, because at the end of it all, you're going to be destroyed. Alright? So that you're going to be destroyed at the end of it all, when it's all said and done, by fire. It says, ye have reaped up treasure together for the last days. Alright? You reaped up treasure together. And what's the treasure? Don't feel the elite for 1 minute. For 1 minute, have a set of worthless pieces of paper. A set of worthless pieces of paper in the freaking safe. No, them have gold and silver. Them have the true riches in the safe, in the warehouses, in the banks, for themselves. Alright? They have that for themselves. Okay? And what they give you to play with is a set of blasted monopoly fiat currency money to play with. Alright? They just make money out of thin air, which causes inflation, and you people still believe in the system. The system done. From the time they're giving you plastic to spend with, and people accepting plastic. Now, we ain't talking about credit. Alright? You have your plastic card, where you could swipe your card. Okay? We ain't talking about that. I did something else. I talking about notes. Alright? What we know from small, as a $5, a $10, a dollar, it was paper. Okay? They give you paper, which was a fucking downgrade from gold and silver. But look what they're giving you now. They're giving you plastic on a piece. They're giving you digits on a piece of plastic. They're giving you $50 printed on a piece of plastic. And you thinking that money, that is not money. From the time them start to do that, the economy is finished. It's done. Alright? It finished. Esau, he about to crash this fucking economy. He's about to bring it down, Esau. But it's ultimately but the so-called white man is the ones who does manipulate. Understand? He had the power over that on the earth right now. He's about to bring it down. This is a sign that he's doing that. Showing you what your money, your economy right now is plastic. It's basically worthless. Alright? So he going on ultimately crash it and bring in a RFID mic. Now he want everything to be what digitized. RFID microchip style. So everything will be on your what? Your RFID microchip, your credits, your bank statement, your bank card, your bank everything. Your doctors, anything to do with your doctor and what so on and so forth going and be on your chip. It says verse 4, behold, the hire of the laborers who have reaped down your fields, which is of you kept back by fraud, cried, and the cries of them which have reaped are entered into the ears of the Lord of Sabaoth, the Lord of armies, and we the laborers who cried unto we power to deliver us from your hands. Alright? We is the laborers who crying for you to the Lord to deliver us from the power of your hands. Alright? This is Psalms chapter 52 verse 1. It says, to the chief musician Mashil, the son of David, when Doeg the Edomite came and told Saul and said unto him, David is come to the house of Ahimelech. So this is basically directed to the fucking Edomites, alright? These devils. It says, why boastest thou thyself in mischief, O mighty man? Alright? And that is what you're doing. You're boasting yourself in your mischief. You're working mischief. You know damn well what the true currency is. You know very well what is true money. true money. What is true money? No, when you look up, let me, I want to look it up. Shit, that's not. Online Etymology Dictionary. Prince of the Power of the Air is that. Online Etymology Dictionary, alright? If I could see it. Online Etymology Dictionary. Okay? And it says money, mid 13th century, coinage, metal currency. Alright? So that is what is money. Money is metal currency. This ain't money. The word etym means truth. Alright? Ology is the study of. The word etym means either truth or origin. Etym is the study of. Like Scientology, the study of science. Alright? Biology. Alright? The study, I believe, of the human body. If I'm mistaken. Matter of fact, you know what? Let me look. I'll look it up. Because I think it slipped me. Right. Biology, the study of living organisms divided into many specialized fields that cover their morphology, physiology, and anatomy. So that is what biology is. Biology is the science of living or living matter in all its forms. So that is what biology is. Alright? So I correct myself. So that is what the word etymology means. Etym meaning origin or truth, ology, the truth of our word, alright? The truth or the origin of our word. And when you're going to the word money, it means from the mid 13th century coinage of metal currency. Metal currency. Is this a metal form of currency? This is freaking a piece of plastic. So could this last? It didn't build to because it's not real money. French money, currency, coin, currency change. All right. It says what? French monnaie, from Latin moneta, place for coining money, meant coined money, money coinage. Alright? Well, I need not say more. That is what money means. And these devils sit down on the plot and the plan and come up with all kind of form and ways. Alright? All kind of form and ways to basically steal everybody money and give some blasted paper to trade it. Alright, here's some paper to trade it. Yes, no way. Let me see. So I'm going back on the scriptures. It says, why boastest thou thyself, O mighty man? Psalms, Selakia. Psalms 52 verse 1. Why boastest thou thyself in mischief, O mighty man? The goodness of the Most High endured continually. It says, thy tongue deviseth mischiefs. That is all it is not to talk about. And this is a form of mischief because ultimately, you know what you want to do? End this. Get rid of this. Get them a chip in the hand. That is a form of mischief. Most High not done with it. It says, like a sharp razor working deceitfully. It says, thou lovest evil more than good. Thou lovest evil more than good. Alright? This directly could be directly, basically all Edomites in general, but directly to them elites of this society. The elites of Esau, of Esau's house. It says, thou lovest evil more than good, and lying rather than to speak righteousness, Selah. Because, as I say, don't think for one moment, these Rothschilds have fiat currency storing up. They're not storing up fiat currency, they're storing up the real riches of the earth. Alright? And they're lying to the people and telling them that basically, that you should have hope in this fake world that they built, and have trust in the monetary system and believe in it. That when you see a dollar bill, that is actually a dollar worth of something. That is not it. That is a blasted lie. The truth is. The money that we have today, that paper dollar, is all central banks is basically private owned banks. All central banks is not publicly owned, is not governmentally owned. It is privately owned by some wicked ass elites. Alright? And they print money for everybody country. And when you can't pay them back, they take your fucking country. That is how them does do it. America being what? One of the heads. The first central bank set up in London, Central Bank of London, alright, was privately owned. It wasn't publicly owned, and they've been doing that from ever since. Okay? That is how these fucking elites roll. And them strategically set up a blasted system in place to collapse. It was set up, it was built to fall. Strategically, because why? Ultimately, they have a plan to put an RFID microchip in here, do away with paper currency, and go digital and so-called modernize. Alright? And get everybody connected into the what? Internet of things. Make people, as they say, make you more up to the time, make you more smart, make your body, program your body to become smart. I can't remember. Wait, what they call it by bio? Ah. Can't remember the word for biohacking. Biohacking. The word I have about Shamiyosha. Biohacking. Make your body to biohack, basically. That is how these devils just rule. Alright, that is the ultimate plan.